Oh no! Miss! Oh, she's hanging on. So now you don't want to die, huh? Do you still want to die? Do you fear death, girl? Good day to you, Space Maze. It's me, Infinix Flare, and welcome to another episode of Tales of Zestiria. In the last episode, we fought Zavid in front of Guinevere, Shrine of Windiness, as you can hear from the wind in the background. So we're about to enter, and we have a cutscene right now. You could just throw yourself off the bridge, and it'll be easy to come down. Oh god, look at their faces. So there was kind of a shortcut? There was, I guess. To try and go up on the outside. Wind ring. But as they mentioned, it seems to be broken. Yeah. So, well, turns out it's a good thing because these two big nerds want to go inside in the entrance. I mean, through the entrance. Oh! Nice music playing again. And I see two new enemies, so we'll go touch them inappropriately. Hey, what the? Okay, so they're weak to fire. Which is not good because Edna is out. I wonder why Edna is out. Well, they seem to be like a different version of the succubi characters. And they're not too tough. Ah, this is pretty cute. It's what happens if the seraphs interact with a physical object in the human world. And yeah, what happens to it? Or can they not interact with human objects? Because in the anime, let me talk a bit about the anime that I've been watching. I'm talking about the Tales of Zestiria anime. So in the latest episode, Alicia serves tea to Slay. And, well, also to the seraphs that are around him. But then, the seraphs pick up the tea. Because there's a shot of the scene where it's just showing from Alicia's perspective. She can't see them, right? So Alicia just sees Slay. But the seraphs are picking up the tea to drink. So what happens to the teacups? Do they disappear or are they just floating in the air? It's a good question to ask, don't you think? Something to ponder about. Yeah, I think about weird stuff like that, so I don't know. If any of you watch the anime as well, maybe... What do you think? What do you think happens? And I'm trying to touch this asshole. So it's a wyvern, it's one of those big bird types, I guess. Weakness is to neutral attacks. What? It's still a dragon? Yeah, we saw a real dragon before, didn't we? Like a dragon puppy kind. Right, the map doesn't tell us where to go. Oh, I'm guessing we can fly across? Yep, we can. There's no doors in this area. Or are they just hidden? Oh, look, a small path. Oh, wonder what's that for? Okay, don't block me, Rose. So we got one guy over there that we can easily avoid because he's so big and slow. I'm sure there is more to this place than what it seems like. It's really very bare and empty at the moment. Oh, we got a harpy kind of thing going on right here. Wendy! Can I get a burger? Seriously? Okay, they're weak to fire. I'm sure it's something that you can easily handle, Lila. I hate how sometimes Mystic Arts, when they get translated to English, the moves, their names get changed. You can hear clearly that Dezo says Brutality Whip, but his Mystic Art is called Brutality Drive in the game itself. So yeah, why do you have to change the name, man? Why do you have to change the name when you translate the game? Okay, so there's nothing here. I'm guessing this is how we get to the second floor. Go up! And I'm assuming this is the second floor. Is there any way to check? I'm still in the lower level. Okay. Let's look around, even though it's super empty right now. What is this? Is this something that's blocking me? Can I punch my way through? Nope. So I'm guessing that we only can use Dezo's powers in this map. I mean, only his powers would be useful for the shrine. Oh, Panacea bottle, which I have 15. And I'm gonna evade you because I don't really care about fighting, as usual. I just wanna fly across these areas quickly and complete the shrine fast. Oh god, she spotted me. There's nothing there, right? There's like no hidden door area thing. Oh, she's pretty fast, but I don't think she can catch up. Yep, can you fly across? If you fly across, I'll be terrified. So there was nothing. We're going up. And we are at still, it's still called the lower levels. Whatever. Level 3. Oh, hey, okay, I'll fight you. You're a new guy. Saber-tooth tiger. And you're weak to normal attacks. Whoa! Why not punch? That's pretty cool. Okay, they weren't that tough again. So let's see what we have. It's a trash chest. This better not be a mimic. Strawberry waffle! At least not blue waffle. Please don't look that up. Please don't. Do not Google what blue waffle is. Your eyes will burn. So if this is a thing, is a location that only shepherds can access, how do people build it in the first place? Were they shepherds? Or did they just have superpowers? Maybe it was built by seraphs in the past? That is very interesting. Like, who designs these places? Was it just for people to throw themselves off later on? Like, why would I even climb up in the first place? Why would a normal person even come here? Asking the important questions. So there's no treasure absolutely at all. And we have these things blocking the way, kind of. Oh, what is that? You look interesting. Let's see. Aha! Ooh, doors are being opened. Did this only affect this level, or did it affect, like... I don't think anything in the lower levels were affected, were they? Well, let's just continue heading up. Are we still in the area called level? No, we're in central level. Cool. What are we gonna meet here? Oh, it's another giant gate again. Let's take a look at the map. Two ways we can proceed. Oh, there's a thing over there. And do we have anything over here? More doors. More doors. Okay, so this is the way to go up. And oh, we have a hidden thing here. Cool. Let's see what this activates. Where is that? The way the map turns it around is so confusing. Oh, okay. That's a way to go to the level up. Am I even speaking correct English? That's a way to go to fly upstairs. Please go away. Doesn't seem like there's any treasure chest on this floor. And that unlocks the gate, which was blocking the teleporting pad. Nope, I am not fighting you. Yeah, whatever you call it, spiny mist things. I would call them like statues of liberties. I don't know. What would you call them anyway? What would you guys call these things? Winged statues? Winged dials? Wing mills? Windmills. Let's call it windmills. So we got a lot of these windmills now. Let's just try activating all of them, because I don't think there's a time limit to when the gates will open or close. Okay. What is it opening to? Nothing. It's not like it opened a path for us to fly across. Oh, this thing looks broken. Oh, it's a point of interest. Okay. Alright, I'll fight him. Okay, point of interest. What is this? Ruined windmills of Hia Noah. Yeah, okay, I was right. They were called windmills. Well, windmills. I like windmills better. Just taking a breather. We are? Well, I'm sure ordinary humans could have climbed the path outside when it wasn't broken.
But, Baka!
I wasn't. Tsundere. Oh god. What? Okay, that took a wrong turn. Why did this become an infomercial?
それをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそれをそ
everyone to have fun. How did it even get to that kind of scene with that skit? With that point of interest? That's so weird. I'll activate you. And you unlock that. So what does the other windmill activate? I'm guessing another gate further on. Let's go try it out. Well, this giant dragon thing is breathing down next. And yep, further down and probably further on into the dungeon? I don't see the green floaty thing. Be Shelly and Protective Hops. It's a I see the green thing now. It's a shoe that I will try and see what it does when I escape that green dragon. Let me see. Men's shoes, if I remember correctly. Protective Hops. Yeah, okay. As I said way before, I will just equip the strongest equipment on my characters. And if they get good skills, well, that's just a bonus. Because I really have no patience to try and... Why are you saying this thing again? You're saying the same thing again. Yeah, I really have no patience with trying to get fill up the skill grid. Don't know what fusion causes what. I mean, I could always write it down or consult a guide or a chart, but... No, ain't nobody got time for that. Okay, that unlocks a gate that just gives access to that treasure. Which isn't too bad. Alright, if I have to fight these enemies, I better make sure they don't... come together into a dangerous encounter. Oh, so she was saying that on purpose. No wonder she was I thought she was repeating the same thing over and over again. Or like it was a bug. Seems like it was apparently planned out. Whoa. These idiots have white attacks, which is so irritating. Yeah, but when they're bunched up like that, we can go ham. Especially Lila, with a powerful fire attacks. He said it was... Dezo mentioned that it was for the reach. And I'm pretty sure either in the game or in the anime it was mentioned that Mikleo kind of felt insecure with the height thing. That is why he used his staff. So that he could reach Slay. Which is a pretty interesting point. That gargoyle is really standing there like a still statue. Which is good. Please, just stay there. And we got Void Spheres, which are earrings for Slay. Is it better? It drops his attack though. And it raises his other attack and other defense, which I don't really care. Okay, let's just see what the skills do. Yeah, in the end, they're not that good. So, okay, good. This place is empty. You can just activate this windmill in peace. And we're gonna have to go past that gargoyle standing there. Shouldn't be too hard, I guess. I'll just give it a wide berth right over here. It's not gonna come over me? Good. Oh, okay, that's the way up, but this thing is gutting two treasure chests, so I'm gonna have to clear him away. So we get a holy bottle and a peach gel, which we can't get because we're full up. I'm considering using a holy bottle so that we don't have to fight these enemies anymore, because one, they're annoying as usual, and two is, wait, I need to get past this door. So what's going on? Oh, interesting. I'm gonna have to activate a windmill somewhere. And two, they're just low level. I'm like 5 levels ahead of them, so I don't think they'll be of much help. Leveling wise, I guess. So I've used the holy bottle. Okay, let's see what happens when I go up to it. Yep. No response. Looks like we're gonna have to try and activate something somewhere. Wonder where that could be. I figured it out! Okay, so you see I'm lowering this gate now? Yeah, I was looking up and it looks like it was connected to where I wanted to go. So, since I raised that gate to attain the treasures, it blocked my path up there. That is so ingenious, man. I mean, even though the design of this level is quite boring with its bleak stone walls, but the puzzle-wise is good. That is so great. Man. Okay, she's gonna say the same thing again. Yeah. he actually, wow. He's like nice enough. He puts on a mean front, but he's like nice enough to play along with Edna on her stuff. Hush Sonus. Drops all of my stats, so I'm not gonna use it. Okay, I'm gonna have to see if there's a way to access that treasure. Does it link to anything down there? I don't think so. So it probably has to do with a spinny thing right up here. Is there even a spinny thing right up here? There are some. Okay. This dungeon just got a lot more interesting. So what does this unlock to? I would think that's the way to go up. So we're not after that at the moment. We are after the treasure on the same floor. Does this do it? Yes, it does. Okay. So I'm seeing that the gate is going up, you know, which means I get to access the treasure here, but it is gonna block something upstairs. I guarantee it. Actually, interesting. Labradorite, let's equip that first. There is a path here that goes up, right? Go up, yeah, but then there's another path. There's another teleporting thing over there that goes up as well. Does it? Does it go up or does it go down? No, it goes up. There wasn't a thing to go. Yeah. Okay. Alright, first I'm gonna activate this again so that the gate over there comes down. Oh, which hopefully means that it's not blocking anything up there. Okay, I'm gonna go up this first. Let's take a gander around. Are you blocking something? Yeah, it seems like you're blocking something. Huh, actually not. It's just a ledge there. And that room is... continues onward, there's a save point over there. So let's try to figure this out, shall we? Let's just activate this and see where this opens. Okay, it opens the way to a treasure chest. What about this one? It's going downwards. Okay, I have no idea what that did. Hey, there's a treasure chest over here. But we can access... okay, we can access from that platform. But this one is still blocking the way to the final path. Is there a wing mule here? There is a wing mule here, alright. Yes, I'm looking around carefully. It's an apple gel. Which isn't that useful. Let's activate this! See what happens. Yes! It opens the gate that leads to the save point. So now I'm gonna run back to the other teleporter pad, whatever you want to call it. Okay, so we came up on the opposite teleporter pad, and we're gonna go get this treasure first. What's inside? All divide. I think that's a pretty powerful item in Tails games. Half damage taken by a foe or ally in a battle. Use again to negate effect. Oh, okay. I could use it on Slay to protect him. And we are at the save point, but there's no skits. So I'm gonna save. And with that said, let's head inside the exit. They didn't even say where it exits to. Okay, hey. It's a person. Wardell. 久しいな、ライラよ。
どうしてこの人が？
もう数百年も前のことだ。
Several hundred years ago。
俺たちはそんな話をしに来たわけじゃない。
そうであろうとも。若き風の天族よ。
デゼルだ。
デゼルよ。この塔の存在そのもの
が知れ。 Does a seraph shepherd such as Wardell live here?
それを乗り越えたということ
だ。 Alone by himself?
あとは私のここに次第ということになる。
なんか含みあるね。
入り口であった氷魔と生贄に関わることじゃないかな。
うん、良い洞察だ。さあ、頂の舞台へと行くがよい。見せてもらうぞ、若き同士、その腹からよ。
Probably something to do with the Dullahan we saw early on as well. Right? Right? And yeah, we'll probably have to figure out. Oh, we can go down. Oh, Norman! Yeah, we're gonna have to figure out why people are throwing themselves off the tower. Legless. What do you do? Capability versus snakes. I'm guessing it's snakes. Plus 10%. Alright, so we'll throw it on one of Rose's thingies. Now let's throw it on a fourth. Okay, fourth. Fourth slot. Which gives it a lower chance of being erased away. Since now some weapons have a third skill in the third slot as well. I wonder if there's supposed to be enemies here? But they're not showing up because I used my holy bottle? So it's a pretty boring trek up what is otherwise a very vast and tall tower. Oh my god. I'm glad there are invisible walls preventing me from falling down. And we are reaching the middle. Okay. Alright. Where's the star anyway? Oh, it's over there. Towards... There are two bridges. Oh no, there's a person over there! I think that person's gonna jump. So obviously I'm gonna hit on the opposite direction to see if there's anything here. Can I actually jump on myself? Can we take a leap of faith? Oh my god, this is scary! Imagine that! I did a VR session with this Game of Thrones demo quite a while ago, and it was basically you walking to the edge of the wall. Oh my god, it was so scary, man. Even though it was VR, you know it's VR, but somehow you still get scared. It really felt like you were standing on the edge of the wall and were about to fall off. So let's try and save this person. Maybe that's the headless hellion. Weren't they like saying ordinary humans can't normally get up here? So how did she get climb out all the way here? Oh, that is very unfortunate. That's just a legend. Don't listen to what it says. You're just escaping. You're just escaping the harshness of life. What a sweet embrace of death. Even though you don't know what death holds. Something happened in your past, Dezo. You wanna share? Okay, purple time. Here he comes, or she. We don't know his gender. But I would think it's a- Oh no! Miss! Oh, she's hanging on. So now you don't want to die, huh? Do you still want to die? Do you fear death, girl? Oh, great. This is gonna be a story thing. Where is just the two of us right now?
デゼル。
死にたがりがなんで必死にしがみついてる。
Exactly. You just didn't want to die, didn't you? Oh yeah, what is she gonna see? She can't see Dezel, right? So she's just gonna feel something grabbing onto her? He grinned.
自分のしたことが正しいのか分からない時ってあるよね。確かに一人じゃぐるぐるしちゃったりするし。
Right, are you sure you have time for a monologue when the boss is like right behind you?
みんなもどうしようもないんだ。
I'm pretty sure the Doula Hunt is inches away from you, Slade. Learn well, young one.
そうに言ってるけど、俺も仲間によく抱え込むなって言われるんだ。家族がいるんだからさ、一緒に考えればきっといい方法あるよ。
はい。And we will never remember you again, nameless girl.
だがまだ終わってない。
Yeah, the Doula Hunt is still right there. Oh, it actually went to the middle. こいつをやっつけなきゃ。 Right, how convenient of you to go into a battleground where...There's room for us to maneuver. Okay, so we are weak to fire and neutral. So I'm gonna get Mikio out of here because he's not weak to you, Mikio. He resists you. Oh, right. No wonder he wasn't going out. I was pressing the wrong thing. Wait. Oh, he was attached to Slay. No wonder. I was looking at the wrong character.Aha, you're stunned now! Yeah, he's just getting pummeled. He's not getting much of a breather. Oh shit! Call backup! What is happening? Call backup. Did we interrupt him? Okay, he got stunned again!I'm not gonna have enough blast gauge to do a mystic art. Okay. Okay, okay, he died pretty fast. Lila learned a new art and then several of us leveled up. Dezel learned a new art too. Julio's. That was too easy. Which is nice. Because Tails, the past bosses, some of them have been quite hard.
立てる?
Oh, and the sky is nice and lit up now. Instead of the purple crap just now. Yes, and we're gonna kick you off the ledge now. This is Sparta!
ありがとうございます。私これから堂々と生きたいって言います。私が私自身をもっと信じます。超照れてるし。
スンデレ。
俺たちまだここに用がある。
スンデレデゾ。スンデゾ。Yeah.
はい、大丈夫です。
スンデゾ。That should be a new term.
元凶巡視隊の方に連れて行ってもらいます。うん、それがいいよ。
Oh, cool. So the border patrol.That we met before we came into the shrine is gonna have a use after all. They're gonna like escort her back. Alright, so this is over with. The Doula Hunt boss has been vanquished, and now let's go talk to Wardell. Give us the power, man. Give us the power.
Kokoro, Kizuna mo misete moratta. Kaze no hiryoku o eru shikaku wa juubun ni aru.
心絆だな。フッ、
デゼルよ、気づいているだろう。
その身に焼き付いているものに。
それは拒絶するものではない。
Love。
現にお前は言葉なくとも仲間の声を感じ、
Stop being so soon, Bezo.
ごたくは済んだか。さっさと
やれ。He's even more soon than Edna.
仲良くなるのに抵抗があるってわけ？なんで？
Something dark happened in the past.
お前らもそれは気づいているはずだ。
仲間のおかげで乗り越えられるものもあろう。この神殿へと至り、試練を乗り越え、この祭壇に立っていることこそが。その証。さあ、祈りを捧げるがよい。若き風の天族。若き同志
よ。Yes, give us the power so we can summon Captain Planet.
訪れるか。いかなる可能性も。
Because we have the other three elements now. Earth.
この旅路の果てに導き出した光を。
I'm getting that wrong.
見失うことないように。
Earth, fire, wind, water. Oh yes, and we need the last component, which is heart.Go, Captain Planet.
ではな、どうしすれ。そなたの旅路に光あらんこと。
That was simple.
ありがとう、ワーデルさん。
Was that it?
どう、バッチリ？
うん。
何？
It didn't seem as severe as back then at the fire shrine.Where Slay had to burn himself and then Lila ended up burning herself. Really, we could be heading to our own doom.
つまり、そいつを探すと。手がかりなしよ。どこから手をつける？
That would be funny.
最初にやった
。If the bad guys mail us postcards saying, "Hey, I'm here. Hey, I'm doing this right now. You wanna catch up and hang out, bro?" Sylphistia, proof of okay. Right. Where was we? Let's go to Glevin Basin and investigate some more. Rose, you.Is there anything that could be useful here? What? Okay, let's read a bit of these. You bet I did. Apparently prices have skyrocketed in Logrin. It's not uncommon for this to happen in outlying regions, but I think it's worth checking out. Where else can we find information on these Irish gems? Well, there's a place on the Great Camelot Bridge that's used as a trade outpost for merchants. My money's on us finding the information we need from someone there.And Glyvan. Let's go to Glyvan Basin. Agree that Helduff Sicko gets off on battlefields. If what we saw in the Earthen history is any indication. Okay, so we probably have to head to Glyvan Basin. We most certainly have to. It's like a freaking star over there saying it's the main quest. So yes, I'm gonna cut the episode here. And if you want to find out what happens next, be sure to continue watching the series.And as always, I'll see you guys in the next one, and this is Infy, blasting off. No. No! That's all, you didn't even get your revenge! Oh shit, we can see his eyes, and he's... Oh no! He's smiling and you can see his eyes! No, what the hell? No!Are you kidding me? What is happening?